Okay, so I'm going to be, well, the next video I'm going to make will be the, my Rubik's Cube presents I got. And this video is going to be, me testing my new cups I got yesterday when I opened presents, and my mini cups. So, well, my mini cups, so, yeah, I'm going to be doing that. I can feel right away that these are a lot quicker and they don't lock up as much. Well, they don't. I haven't gotten where they stick together yet, so that's probably because they have this huge hole in the top. Yeah. Not just three little holes, so. Ooh, 12.96 while recording, and my second time trying these cups. Not bad. I mean, the time isn't good, but, you know, 12 seconds, on my second try with these cups is pretty good, I think. Well, yeah, well, it's with new cups, so that's pretty much the biggest part. Okay, I'm just gonna do a 3-3-3. I don't know if you can do that at the end, just go ahead. Do it at the same time. Can you do that? Can somebody please leave Ryan, can you leave a comment down in my video and say if I can do that? No. No, I'm recording this on Christmas, and it is actually a really nice day out. It isn't even snowing, it's just really nice. It's it feels 55-ish, somewhere in the mid-50s. Okay. I'm gonna go with the 3-6-3. Okay, I'm just going to do the mini cups, and this probably isn't going to last long, because I rage on these. But anyway, I got them with 3 yellow, 3 green, 3 blue, and 3 purple. So I'm going to put these two as a 3, and then I'm going to mix them. No, I was going for these being color-coded, but... Yeah. That sucks for 3-6-3. But I guess they're minis, so... Yeah. I really do not like these minis, but... Anyway, I guess that works. So next, I'm going to be making, the Christmas cubes that I got for Christmas, and they're sitting right here. So, yeah, once this gets done uploading and everything, I'll make that video, so look out for that. You'll probably, when you watch this, it will be out probably, so yeah. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, like and or subscribe to my channel. And, like I said in the last video, I need an outro. You know, I'll come up with an outro. Yeah, I will. Bye.